Once upon a time, there was a boy. His name is Wei Zhangzheng. He lived happily in Emliang Kingdom. But one day, the king asked him to conquer the PCE challenge. It was said that the PCE has shaped a lot of successful entrepreneurs. Previously, entrepreneurship for Zhangzheng is like Pandora's box, mysterious but attracted him. Although he appreciated the courage and wisdom of successful entrepreneurs, he didn't actually know the details of entrepreneurship, so he decided to start the journey. He had 5 companions, containing 3 French and 2 Chinese. The biggest difficulty was the culture and knowledge gap among them, which shaped their different views of one project. Sometimes they maintained the stubborn opinion and thought others were incorrect. To achieve agreeableness, they negotiated patiently and objectively analyzed different ideas to choose the best one. Also, another difficulty was that they took the challenge of upcycling and redesigning clothes in PCE, but actually they knew nothing about this field, which means that they need to do a large sum of investigations, especially with the fashion students. They tried to search for fabulous fashion students and connected them, during which time, many students refused or even questioned their projects, but they didn't give up, and finally got in touch with some high-quality collaborators. Actually, for every section, they worked together to conquer the challenge, and to practice himself, Wei Zhangzheng was responsible for connecting the fashion students and did a lot of interview with them. And actually, he formed good relationship with them. Wei Zhangzheng also learned some lessons during the journey, like the importance of in-time communication, without which some accidents happened. Like in the second presentation, he did the PowerPoint and didn't tell his group members. However, someone also did it, so they wasted their efforts. He learned that everything they need to plan and schedule firstly. In addition, during the journey, he learned professional knowledge like the basic procedure of entrepreneurship, the specific requirements and guidelines for different sections like target customer service, market strategy, and financial part. Also, PCE had a huge impact on his own personal development. He has improved his communication, innovation, and cooperation ability. Before the courses, he was quite introversive, but in PCE, he came up with a lot of original ideas and becomes confident to express his opinions. After the PCE challenge, maybe he is not ready to be an entrepreneur mentor, but actually, he is equipped with basic entrepreneurial spirits and always prepared to face the dilemma and obstacles, even motivated by challenge and has faith in himself. Who is he? He's me, Wei Zhangzheng, and I want to thanks for all my group members and all the tutors. Thanks for their companionship to make a better myself.